wanted to read Psalm 105:2. It says, sing to him, sing praise to him, tell of all his wonderful acts. And we just want to invite you this morning to do that with us. So if you would just lift your voice with me this morning. God, we invite you in this room. Holy Spirit, you're welcome in this place. It's not worth it if you don't show up this morning. God, we pray that your spirit would just be in this room, God, that we wouldn't have to leave the same, God, because we know you are an awesome God. You are mighty. You are a wonderful God. God, and we just praise you this morning. You are worthy of our praise.
Such an awesome God. Yeah. Spirit, the Spirit of the living God, to be with us this morning. I pray, God, that as we are going through this series, Lord, that we here at Cornerstone would be a light, Lord, to our community, to Antioch, Pittsburgh, Brentwood, Oakland, the surrounding areas. I pray, God, that we would put your words, God, your word to practice, God, that we wouldn't just be hearers of the word, but doers also. So I pray this morning, God, that we would hear the word that is to come forth. and that we would obey it, that we would listen to it. God, we would put it on the door frames of our hearts. We praise you this morning. In your name we pray. Amen.